ridiculous distance for any place to be on Earth, for God's sake. The next stop is the moon. That's what it's like growing up there. You're standing there all the time going, what's the rest of the world doing? What are they up to? Can we join in? No. Well, why not? Because it's a 12-hour drive to the airport. Sit down. And there's no one there. It's a continent twice the size of Europe. There's 22 million people there. That's no one. Do you understand? There's no one there. You want to see a queue in Australia? That's it.